get fitter. I just went back in the band. So, if you bear with me for a few minutes, it shouldn't be long. Craig, come on down. We will get them coming back across the bridge again. John, or JD, I'm not even sure. I'm not even sure I was in the same country, never mind in the step. So they go along Strand Road, up Cologne, and then they will come back down directly in front of us. Mark, I definitely need a liquid refreshment. I don't know whether Kappa would be the one that I would say I need. So, if you bear with me, shouldn't be too much longer to there. Back down this way again. We're not going onto the road. Come on, stay here, darling. We've got a perfect spot for seeing them coming back. Literally, nobody can stand in front of me because I'm on the island on the road. Good morning, Robert and Campus Lang. We are just waiting for the bands to come back across the bridge. Should just be able to hear the Freeman. Down here at the band side, here in Coleraine. Just some, I've always said, I don't know why they don't make more of the river band. Like if that was in America or somewhere, they would have wee cafes at the riverside and, you know, all that kind of stuff. But no, here in Coleraine, we collect shopping trolleys. But then again, I suppose we don't get the weather neither, to be fair. Good crowd up the main street there, so that's where we just came from. Town Hall up at the top of the hill there. And of course, while this is going on, there are loads of parades elsewhere. There's parades in Ballymena, parades in Londonderry, Limavady. Market Hills this evening, I think somebody's saying. There'll be Banbridge, Portadown. So this is just the Coleraine contingents. And normally, of course, we would all be heading off to the Maiden City. And I'd be taking my shopping trolley for all the shopping. So they will be coming back shortly. Shouldn't take too long. I could take you along and let you see the beautiful Ban River. Going anywhere else today, going to head up to John's Jenny soon. We will take a watch. The majority of parades out round this area, like Ballymoney, Bushmills, Ballymena, they all start at the same time, which is unfortunate, but that's the plan, I suppose. On you here. And I don't believe there's any parades on this evening other than Apprentice Boys ones. Oops, somebody has got a reek of smoke there. I think someone's overheated. Oh my goodness, God love them. Something has blown because in below their motor is soaking. town folks, so helpful. I would be exactly the same, Emma. Exactly the same. I'm not very mechanically minded, but something definitely blew there with that puff of smoke and then the flood of water beneath the car. What do you see, Jim? To me, it's the Apprentice Boys of Derry. And if it's good enough for the Apprentice Boys, it's good enough for me. However, it depends who I'm talking to, I have to say. And there's a great big stinking wasp here beside me. Was. That's the first wasp I've killed this year. Sorry, I'm being wrapped in a dog lead here. It's Derry Day to me, you see. Oh, sorry. Apologies. I was having to unwrap myself from a dog lead. Yeah, it's definitely Derry Day. Hello, William. Where are you watching from today? Apprentice Boys of Derry, yes. Well, you see, when it was the Apprentice Boys, it was Derry. They hadn't been awarded the London part in front of it. Stroke City, yes. That's the politically correct way of saying it. Or Maiden City is the other one. Afternoon, Kenny, from Larne, the home of Dummigan's accordion. I'll never be able to say Larne any other way again. You're not tuned in, if you've just joined, you are not tuned in just to watch traffic, I promise. This isn't just a road cam. You would think it at the minute. We are waiting on the bands coming back across the bridge. They shouldn't be much longer. You lot are all keeping me company. Standing here like an idiot. Only one waiting. Look, there's quite a good crowd waiting for them coming back. Watching from Scotland. Good evening or good afternoon, James. Good to have you. I promise there will be bands eventually. Michael used to be on the chippy behind you on your right. Mr. Chips as it is now. Very good. Anybody covering Bushmills? I don't know, William. I don't know. I hope so. I know that Elaine and Neil are Londonderry. That's right, JD. It was Jerry Anderson. Elaine and Neil are Londonderry. Roy is in Ballymena. I'm sure that Lisa will be in Belfast somewhere. As for the rest, I'm not sure. Hopefully there'll be somebody going live from somewhere. Richard, I'm not sure where Richard is today. Hello, Tad. How are you keeping? Are you not out with the band today? Heather is in Bicester in Oxfordshire. I could make you all jealous and tell you all about my spa experience this week. Definitely trumps your hot tub, JD. There's no doubt about that. hydrotherapy pool. If you ever get a chance to go to a hydrotherapy pool, please take it. It is bliss, absolute bliss. David is an antrim bister. Okay, thank you, Heather. David is an antrim from, yes, David Starnaga. Prayed it with you many times in Burnside. Yes, hydrotherapy spa is definitely. So it's like a massive great hot tub with lots of very powered jets, but it's kind of like divided like the flowers of a petal into wee bays. Oh no, you don't need to swim. It's only like waist, well, maybe a wee bit higher than waist height, like armpit height. 1.2 meters, I think it is. So each of the little, if you can imagine like a pool and then divide it into like petals, so each of them is a different area of the body that the jets target. So it's like a jacuzzi but targeted jets, if that makes sense. So one of them, you know, is really powerful in the lower back, one of them's your upper back, another one you lie down and the jets are in your legs, and then they have these just basically looks like a big drain pipe, a big silver drain pipe, but the jets at the end of them are focused, you know, like there's maybe one either side of your neck, you know, those muscles in your neck, a couple across your back, just pounding jets of water. Oh, absolute bliss, absolute bliss. And then you stay in there for about 20 minutes and then you go into one of the various rooms outside, which is like either a salt steam room, a crystal steam room, a sauna, an ice room, and a bucket shower, which is literally what it sounds like. What are you doing? Come here. Don't you be moving nowhere today. Craig has slipped his lead. And I don't want him running out onto the cars. Just you stay there, please. Thank you. Look, naughty boy. No, we're not going nowhere. We're staying here. Hi, Reese. We are just waiting in the van. Craig's got fed up, a bit like you. I promise they will be coming shortly. You have not tuned into a traffic camera? Maybe it's went behind Port Rush today in Bushmills with Bunvarden. Ah, right, okay, yes, I don't know. I honestly don't know, William. If you do find someone that's gone live and it's public, send me the link and I'll share it on the page so everyone can see. Hello, Brian. If you have just joined, you are not in a traffic cam. I promise there will be bands coming shortly. Obviously, it takes longer to walk out round the Strand Road in Cologne than I remember. Policemen stop the traffic, so that's a good sign. Yes, hear them? Oh, see them! So, this should be there, I'm coming shortly. Apologies for the wait and the blethering, folks. Sing us a song. Trevor, you do not want me singing a song. It's the last thing you want. It'll be kind of like an air raid warning. Yes, Mark made sure my battery was full before I left the house. It's like an air raid warning. You would see everybody running from the streets. Hopefully you can see away there in the distance. I'll try and zoom in. There we go, that's coming there. If I zoom in too much, it gets very jumpy. They've stopped, which is great. Not. Took the leg off a stove. Oh, don't start, JD. I'm just keeping you guys occupied. That's what it is. I'm normally a very quiet, reserved, shy person. There, I'm not going to say anything anymore. Paranoid now. I'm sure yous would miss me blithering if I stopped. I can see them, but they're not coming this direction yet. If you have joined us, there is bands in the distance, I promise. We are here in Coleraine. Down. Sit. Good boy. Yes, you're a good boy. Yes, you are. You're a good boy. Okay, I'm bored waiting now. Can I hurry up, please? Where is this? Let me see. Who was that? Joelle? This is Coleraine. And we are waiting for the bands coming across the bridge. So we've paraded the majority of the town. They have gone across to the other side of the town. Come on, sweetie. And we're now waiting them coming back. I don't know why UPB have stopped up there. I can hear Balrogine's drums from here. Sit down, dear. Sit. There. There, look. Look at that for a good dog. Yes, you are. Oh, thank you, JD. Even though I talk too much, is that right? Kind of hard to know what to say. Open my car out. Mark, if this was Londonderry and a normal Apprentice Boys Day, there may be light refreshments. From a shopping trolley. Trolley dolly. Come on down, sit down. Sit down. Sit. Come on. Up here and sit down. That's it. Sit down. Come on. Round here. Round here. Sit. That's a good boy there. That's good. Sorry. I'm paranoid now, JD. You've made me paranoid. That won't stop me talking. It just makes me paranoid about it. I'm not taking any offence whatsoever. Hello, Tommy. How are you keeping? See, if you were at a parade stand, you'd be waiting for the bands along with me. So just imagine me as your chatty friend standing beside you in the road. How's that? Here they come. By the looks of it. On the move, you're right, Don. They are indeed. At long last. wee one over on the pavement, on the right hand side. Yes. He hasn't stopped. It's like or it's gonna be a girl, I don't know. Could be a girl. Going to get an irate, I'm going to get an irate mother now text me. Emily, she's got Emily on her t-shirt, so it's a girl. It's okay. Joke behind that, Amy, is that one night at a parade there was a young child beside us and it was screaming and I jokingly said, get that wee in a clash in the ears. And then I woke the next morning to a irate letter from the mother. So, as if I was going to go and clash a complete stranger's child. So everything is tiny, yes. Mark, it's not a bad gap compared to what it was earlier. It was bigger earlier.